Recycling is vital to our future. Recycling helps preserve precious natural resources and extends the life of existing landfill sites. In our homes, we use many recyclable items, so we have the opportunity to recycle every day. Let's make the most of every opportunity today for our planet's future, for our children's future.
So what can I do to help generate less waste?
Recycle household items from your kitchen, bathroom or laundry, not from your garden shed or garage. Containers used for hazardous liquids should be placed in your general waste bin. Remember to think before you bin it. Use the inverted sustainability triangle. Avoid. Ask yourself, do I need it? Reduce. Do I need so much? Reduce the amount of packaging you use. Buy in bulk and use reusable, washable containers. Reuse. Can I use it again? Reuse wherever you can. Bottles, jars, and plastic containers. Recycle. Can someone else use it or convert it into something new? Paper, plastic containers, cans, glass bottles, and jars. Dispose thoughtfully. Some years back, all of our rubbish would have ended up buried underground in a landfill. But today, much of what we throw away can be recycled. Australians can make a real difference saving our precious environment. Being a good recycler is one thing, but you can be a great recycler by buying things made from recycled material. Close the loop by buying products made from recycled content in things like plastic containers, packaging, boxes, toilet paper, wrapping, and copy paper.
So recycling really does make a big difference.